Hello, it's me, Bev. Welcome to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how I wash and deep condition my hair. Let's get into the video. So here I am in the shower, wetting my hair just before I apply the shampoo. So the shampoo that I'll be using today is Tresemme's Luxurious Moisture for Dry or Damaged Hair with Vitamin E. I diluted the shampoo in a bottle so it could be less dripping to my hair. Now I'm just going to rinse out all of the shampoo thoroughly. The deep conditioner that I'll be using today is Shea Moisture's Raw Shea Butter Deep Treatment Mask with Sea Kelp and Argan Oil for dry and damaged hair. So now I'm just going to place two plastic bags on top of my head. So I'm going to place on my satin scarf, my satin cap, and allow the deep conditioner to soak in my hair for 30 minutes. It has now been 30 minutes, so I'm gonna get in the shower and rinse out all of the deep conditioner thoroughly. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, thumbs up the video, and don't forget to press the notification button below so you'll be notified when I post another video. Thank you. Bye.